Hi, how you doing? Hi.
My name is NBA3245. What? Oh yeah, great way to start off a video, do a stupid ass voice, and then just come up with my real voice out of nowhere. Bet you didn't expect that. Just kidding. My name is NBA3245, and this is going to be a short video just to show you guys what I do when I use a good gun, such as the 74U. And as you can see, my accuracy is over the roof. It is top-notch quality accuracy. And as you can see, I'm just running around the map confidently. I feel confident when I use these guns. And I don't know if you guys want to see me do this all the time, but honestly, I think it would get boring. That's why the common theme that's been going on in my channel for the longest time already is always using dumb guns or unused weapons or giving myself a challenge, such as pistol only, RPG only, whatever it may be. But I don't know, maybe you guys may like this type of beast mode stuff better. It's up to opinion. So I just thought, I might as well ask you guys, get your opinion, get your feedback on it. So comment below and tell me what you think, because I'd like to know. And honestly, if you do prefer me playing like this, it makes my life a lot easier, because I don't like running around with an RPK infrared or a scorpion silence. You get what I'm saying? I mean, obviously, every now and then it's fun to do that. It's fun to mix things up, but come on, every single video, it gets kind of annoying. So this is a quick 9-0 gameplay, and for the bonus clip, this was sent to me by Antigua on PSN, and he just, why would you do this? I have no idea, but he decides to throw a tomahawk at the helicopter, and apparently in Black Ops, it'll blow it up. I don't know. And how do you know that it was the tomahawk that did that? Well, obviously, you didn't see any other bullets or RPGs flying in the air, so a tomahawk took down a helicopter. That's possible, apparently. But yeah, once again, this video was kind of short just to show you guys what I do with real guns instead of the same old dumb gun using stuff. And it's just to mix it up. So hope you guys enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching.